Hello, and welcome to Rose Play, Season 12, Episode 4. As always, I'm your host, Orion Moon Rose, and today we'll be continuing the Let's Play of Middle-Earth, Shadow of Mordor. Ha 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 ha, I finally got it right. I keep saying it's Shadows, or I forget the Middle-Earth part. Alright, so, on the last episode, we were increasing the power of the One Ring. As if the One Ring needed any more power, right? Well, we've been doing it anyway. And, oh, it has felt so nice not to hear Sauron talking and talking, telling me how I'm screwed. But, anyway, we have One Ring mission left, and that is right here. So, I guess I'm going to pop up here. And voila! We are going! Alright, so which way is it? The ring's this way. Do I have a Caragon? No, yes, yes. No, those are the ghouls. Nobody cares about the ghouls. They're like grabbed by the ghoulies. The game just, woo-wee! Yeah, I'm just gonna keep running from you guys because I just don't care. Alright, well, we're almost there. Huh. Alright, that's cool, that's cool. Hey, amateur! As always, welcome to today's episode. Alright, so, we have Don't Shoot the Messenger. Going well? I don't know, I just started. Literally, this is the first thing I got to. So, but other than that, yeah, everything's going quite well. A messenger is being sent along with many decoys to coordinate an attack against one of your towers. Dominate them all to find the location of the explosives and foil their plan. I was just saying how nice it was that I didn't have to listen to Sauron
running
talk.
Running low on supplies. If the captain don't get his grog rations, whoever hides. Can't find the ricky
rap. Brand a messenger with Shadow Brand Chain. Alright, not a problem, not a problem. Ouch! Okay, slight problem. Of course, Elf Shot is needed. We're gonna one ring it.
Think I saw him over there.
We'll go ahead and get some arrows.
Somebody's sneaking around.
Submit.
Nerd.
You'll never escape. I'll get him soon enough.
Whoops, I killed a messenger. I did not brand him.
Get back here. Get him. Don't move.
You'll never get away. All right, well, we have 6 of 10. And I gotta stop killing them. Well, I guess it stops them from, imagine if this was timed. Well, it still might be. That's the thing. It says before they all escape. So, this can't be good.
How did he move like that? Get behind me!
Yes, so this could still be timed. I just don't know. We'll find out, though. Oh, good. Good, 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 good. I have two left. One might be escaping, and I'm out of arrows. Oh, that solves the arrow issue.
I got him.
Ow, I don't care. Where your big pet? Oh, he's long gone. Alright, so I gotta get this guy before he escapes. Oh, that doesn't look like a problem. Except when he does that. I'm out of arrows! Are you kidding me? Running, 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 I made you out of clay, and when I'm done and catch you a being, I will go. I gotta hope that nobody attacks me before I finish branding them. Woohoo! Alright. Now I gotta destroy explosives before they're... Oh, God. And now it is timed. So much for not being timed. That's good. You continue to see him. Ow! I don't care. Leave me alone.
Get him!
No, alone.
I don't think. Something exploding.
Ow! They're hitting me.
Let's do.
That's great. It took me too long to gather them, so now I am really just far behind. I don't know if I can catch all of these in time. Alright, we might still do it. I just can't be standing near that. Booyah! Success! Just barely. Alright, now I'm angry. Oh, good.
Keep him off balance. Knock him down.
I just need a little help. Alright, I guess no health for me, but I did scare them off, so I guess that's kind of a small win. Alright, so we have 3 side missions left. Let's go ahead and take care of the one that has somebody with him. Which is that one. So we'll go ahead and fast travel. Now we'll probably hear Sauron talking to us again.
I cannot believe you have my ring. Why did you get my ring? You shouldn't have my ring, but I'm just going to keep talking because I can't come after you myself. Oh, blah, blah, blah.
All right, let's see. Servants in chains, take control of the stronghold by dominating the local war chief. Rescue Yurik followers to draw out Rug the Crafty. Okay. So we're taking on our first war chief of the game. That ought to be only slightly interesting, to say the least.
This war chief dares to shackle my followers. None but my enemies shall be imprisoned.
Okay. Sure.
Respect around here. You gotta earn respect. It don't get handed to you for nothing.
Maybe the best way to earn it is to kill someone sneaking about.
Rescue? Yep, rescue. Oh, and they saw me anyway. I hate these claps. Well, if I scar enough of them, they'll all just run.
Everyone dead!
Don't you move! We'll kick you off!
And we're just in a killing mood, because why not?
You're in my sights!
Yeah, I guess who else is in my sights? Your head. Alright, so let's go ahead and rescue them some more. Now that we wiped out a lot of the group. Yeah, I know. Oh! You know what? Screw killing, I forgot. The Bright King's a bot dominating. Someone's bloodthirsty. Yes, just a little bit. Just a little bit. Amateur. Ow! Ugh. Now I need some help. But first, I need these guys to stay down! Alright, now that I have full health again.
Rogue's bad, Elf Lord good.
Elf Lord good.
You won't escape me!
Oh good, we found a captain!
You'll beg me to kill you!
Oh, I bet I won't. Yeah, now you're dead, Surgeon Boy. Killing good, I love that amateur. Well, while we're at it, we'll start a barrage of enemies. And then just run because I guess I can. You should brand more. I really should, and I am going to attempt to when I run into the next group. Because, yeah, he's about branding, not murdering. That's what the main character's for, because he's out for revenge.
Sorcery!
We got you now.
I love how that guy just sat there and waited for me to do it. Yeah, you're the one who's bloodthirsty. Just a little bit. Alright. Let's go free this next one. Which looks like it's over here. Yeah, I might be a little bloodthirsty this episode. Oh, God.
We both want to kill each other, so one of us will be dead.
That's usually how that works.
It will be me. That kills you!
No, I'm pretty sure in the mood I'm in, it's you. It's always been you. But I'll get some followers first, because... no need to fight a captain by himself. And I'm pretty sure we're good on murder. Now, just in case, let's drop some bees on him. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
I bet you do. Oh, he's a combat master. So that does mean the only way I'm stopping him now is through others and this move. And then I gotta sacrifice some soldiers. Do the bees love you? Yes. They do love me.
I saw something over there.
I'm forgiving you.
He must have an iron shield, too. What's Combat Master? That's a good question. So, Combat Master basically stops me... ooh. So, I guess maybe I should do this. So, Combat Master basically stops me from being able to do finishers to him. This isn't good. It's one of the worst things a captain could have.
I'm fighting you!
He was almost right there when he did kill you. I know, right? So basically all I can do is that little pound ground thing. Alright, time for a new badge. And we're just gonna stab him a little bit. Ground pound. And we're going to brutalize him. All right, so back to saving them. So yeah, if somebody has a combat master, I can't do one of those finishers to him. Instead, I have to do the blue or find other means to kill him, like blowing things up. Though I don't know if it works with the Lord of the Ring thing on, so that's interesting. Like, for instance, this. Nice way to finish that. Alright, so I gotta go this way to get to the other two. Boy, this has turned into a long, long mission. Longer than I thought it would be. Kinda happens, though, when I keep running into captains everywhere who want me dead.
What's all this about us leaving Udu?
And since I am trying to build up the power of the One Ring, it's nice if I continue this stuff. All right, I think we got everybody. All right, now we got one more and we'll have this mission complete.
I was dreaming of the blood I would spill on my lips.
Maybe I shouldn't keep you if you're thinking about spilling blood there, dude. Just saying. Oh, I need to heal. Alright, so that cuts them all free. Yeah, says the bloodthirsty master. Indeed, amateur. Oh god, Rug the Crafty.
Idiot elf! Your kind is soft!
Well, softer than you. Yeah, because they're my filth.
For weakness in Mordor. We will eradicate you.
I love how the screen keeps getting closer to you. Oh god, he's got two captains too. This is gonna be pretty interesting.
The beacon.
Yeah, screw it.
No. Got a death wish, have you?
I might have a death wish. I am the bloodthirsty master, after all.
Chase him down. I need help.
All right, come here. Come to daddy. He's got bows waiting for you. Ow! I think somebody just poisoned.
Go against my master. Go to your grave instead.
No, no, thank you.
We need more Uru! Light the beacon!
This isn't gonna go well. You need more Uruks, I need more saving grace. Alright, time to kill the two captains at least.
Traitor!
You won't get me that way!
Yeah, there goes one captain. I am not done. Yay, I took over one of the captains.
That won't
work on me.
Whoa! Is the general running away? Nope, but he's not a combat master.
You don't think I'm in that battle, fool? Win more tanks!
Don't you move!
You see how far his head flew?
Time to dominate
your
him.
Disgusting hand away from me.
Oh, you mean this thing? It's diseased, you know.
Submit.
Oh, really? You think you won't submit, huh? You don't know the power of the diseased hand. If you weren't busy killing everyone, this wouldn't take so long. I know, right? Well, some of them I have to kill because some don't want to be dominated. If I didn't have to save so many people. But hey, we got a war chief on our side. Yay!
Your victories are hollow.
Of course, Sauron's back.
Every step you take brings you closer to your doom.
Really? Because I took one of your war
chiefs. Udun slips from your fingers so easily.
There like the One Ring.
I cannot take from you.
Ooh, there's nothing I can take. All right, so... That was interesting. No, you are sort of right, Amateur. I wasn't busy killing everything. But sometimes I had to kill my own people to get my health back, because when you do this, or you kill them, you get your health back. Some of them I was trying to take over, and some I was just trying to make them run away, because I was in a, what was I in? I was in a fortress, and when you're in a fortress, they sound an alarm, and when there's an alarm sound, they infinitely come until you scare them away. So I have to switch between domination and murder. Yeah. Alright, so before I quit, I want to get this other bow part. Because this is from killing the bosses. This is the beauty of killing the captains too. You get moves. So now we can go into our weapons and runes and see what we got new. How did I forget one? Oh, there was only two. All right, so we have Nature's Wrath, 31% to recover plus 2 elf shots on any kill while riding a monster. Sylvian Arrow, 47% chance to recover, 30% focus for a headshot kill. That's going to come in handy. Maybe not so much in this one, but the other one. So we'll go ahead and keep it. Because I'll get a captain with me, and when there's a captain around with people, and I'll just arrow ahead and then go take care of the captain. Sometimes how that works. Alright, so... We have... That's still locked, but we still have two, what do I want to call them? Oh, crap, I forgot what they're called. Two war chiefs left. Well, we have three, but I honestly don't know why aren't unlocking. But we're going to have fun, because this guy has three captains. Or no, has two captains. This guy has three. And we don't know how much the other guy has. Alright, so anyway, next time, we'll come back and we'll hopefully be able to brand two of them. Which will just leave two left for the next episode after that. So, That was pretty interesting, but we'll go ahead and leave it there for the day with the domination of a war chief. What a better way to end than a war chief. So, until next time, remember, keep gaming, never give up, and when you're in a fortress, sometimes killy-killy, controlly-controlly, kill control.